Corporal. Good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah, yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? Apparently, like Vasquez. He wasn't alone.
Great. Where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. Yeah, from Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. The wife and kid. Corporal, stay safe out there.
I got the gate.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The feds will whine and babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. Dumb as they were, you can't underestimate them. You've got a precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They save the elite, the men and women who play ball. They're sitting underground, drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying. Suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button. They only count for one thing. Not as stupid as they thought. Once they emerge to reap the world when the freaks are gone. Oh, yes, we will. And they'll be sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Ah, oh, Jesus, even all the way down here.
Sniper ambush on the road, damn it.
Kokot paebane. Ta však čo ti jebe? Ta ja nejaký.
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious.
Yeah,
from Canada, originally. Oh, Corporal St. John.
How's it going, Joe?
I got the gauge.
Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
If he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out.
To je pojebané veľký. Nemám šancu, blázne. Ste šalení.
Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Oh, God, is that Anderson, the dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Scrap, good.
Čak stadia sam prišao, ti debil.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
Okay.
gotta find another way into that cave.
Gotta get into that cave somehow.
Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Well, nothing bad can happen with a name like that, yeah? Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
Check!
Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. All right, I got a secure... Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so...
Field note.
Woods on the
one,
camp.
Four,
the trucks
six,
are making
three.
Their way in. Right under
the
colonel's nose.
Designated site 301.
Do you know anything about that?
Coyote lava.
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He writes in it,
you got
out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
I've seen it in cats, dogs, birds.
Good call. Okay,
Mr.
St. John, I'll talk to you later. Out.
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies.
Christ,
just like the hooligan virus.
An injector.
Rabies spreads through contact.
All the good shit.
Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals,
this is Radio Free Oregon.
Also
the truth
birds,
shall
reptiles, even insects.
Feds will whine and babies.
Do you know how many mammals there are?
Suckling at the teat of us taxpayers.
A lot, I'm guessing.
As dumb as
yes.
they were.
A lot.
You can't underestimate them.
5,488
muckety bucks are hiding out there in some bunker,
all of which,
waiting for the
cats,
freaks to
rabbits,
die off.
Dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs,
their precious constituents
can be infected and can spread the virus.
Power.
What's it mean?
They save
for
the
us,
elite,
I mean.
The
men and women play ball.
The subject.
bottleneck.
Ah, Jesus, even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon.
Zbesne to.
Another bounty. Finally, Jesus.
Tak sa tam doriti mám dosť, čo ja som tam bol. Kaçacağız Tincan be. Nem olyan tegek nem szalad azt, hogy ma ha. Там что не при.
Through here. You still got your militia armband?
Debil.
Raider patrol, damn it.
Hmm.
Is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close. I smell it.
Ti ho vedej na pojebane.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Just gotta go back and turn this in. There.
Corey's unit. Open the gate.
This is his job, eh? Debil.
I saw him with Captain Corey.
You were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm gonna have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
I'm gonna need some shotgun ammo. Burn out the nests, gonna need Molotovs. Fuel.
Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target? Okay. I gotta help him.
Help! Help! I need help! Over here! I'm here! Help me! Help! Please! Incoming!
Come on, come on, come on! You don't need these.
You gotta stop moving!
Hold on, hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Where? Where? I'll go! I'll go!
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Name's Deacon. I can use this. Huh.
good. Who knew?
Okay, this pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look. Hemlock, yeah. Well, here's some. And here's some more. More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock. I need more. Oh, God damn it. She was right. Criers. Damned infected crows. Never gonna leave me alone if I don't burn out their nests. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more. Gotta be right around here. Thank you.
is it? God damn nest. It's gotta be close. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Another nest down. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
Thank you.
tercihim de.
Another Nero micro recorder.
Another Nero injector. Two are done here. Field note 1005. Collecting data from site 812. Bridge on Highway 97. Since we last checked the motion sensor at 0800, 3 days ago, another 8,000 Homo sapiens mutans turba have passed through the site.
That's a lot of horde.
Do you know how many people lived in California before the event, Corporal?
No idea.
39.25 million. Now assume that 50% of those were killed, either by the virus or by their kind and considerate fellow man in the aftermath. That leaves us with what? 20 million Homo sapiens mutans? Give or take.
I don't follow you. What are you getting at?
Right.
What are you getting at? Is that 10,000 is a drop in the bucket. Before this is over, there's going to be tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of infected. Coming right up this highway, like an angry mob of cannibalistic. Penguins following a bloody trail to the sea.
Sir?
Never mind, Corporal. Reset the motion sensor. Let's get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track. Almost out.
What was that? Let me get you out of there. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Now just keep running, stay off the road.
That should be it.
Pensando.
A short while ago, I stood here before you and grieved for the loss of Captain Jimenez, our only doctor and my very dear friend. And for what great purpose did Captain Jimenez perish? So that a drug addict, a worthless excuse of a human being, could get high Jimenez died because he stood between a junkie and a bag full of narcotics. I have taken steps to see that this never happens again. For their own safety, I have moved Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver into the Ark, where they will be under protective watch 24 hours a day. The call is going out. Any person who has highly trained knowledge and skills, skills that cannot be replaced, mechanics, engineers, scientists, medical personnel, are to be taken from active duty and removed to the Ark until this war is over. From now on, no one is allowed entrance into the Ark unless they are on special assignment and unless they are personally vetted by myself. There will be no exceptions. I am beginning to see, afraid, that our enemy has never been the freaks. They know not what they do. Mankind, in all his state of degradation and transgression, is our true enemy. Keep a watchful eye on your neighbors. Evil surrounds us.
Would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain. The next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Damn screen.